research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area's being guarded by Zero Risk Security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
Visibility in the jungle isn't great. Watch out. You could run into the enemy at any time.
Please, feel the roots. The branches become one with the forest.
Guards, they must know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them.
Talk.
I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. The PF soldiers have no idea what's in those containers. Strictly a need-to-know basis.
Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Spit it out. Where are your friends?
Extraction confirmed. We've avoided the worst possible outcome. Exfiltrate the area. Go ahead and call the chopper. You can also exfiltrate the mission area by land. Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. We got Code Talker's research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now.